And one person is dead, several others hurt after a bad crash in Southwest Miami-Dade. It happened last night on Southwest 113th Avenue near Quail, Roost Drive. Miami-Dade Fire Rescue says one person died at the scene. At least five others were hurt. Medics took them to Jackson South Medical Center in serious condition.